You're listening to the Daily Sales Tips Podcast, and I'm your host, Scott Ingram. Today's tip comes from my good friend, Camille Clemons. Camille is a director at Cohen & Company in Chicago and was the star of episode 36 of the Sales Success Stories podcast. Here she is with the tip she recorded on March 11th, 1 year after the lockdown started.
The strangest thing happened to me today. I put on pants and shoes. I'm serious. I'm not telling you that to timestamp this episode, and I'm not telling you that for any other reason other than to say we will get through this. Today was a day like every other day, with one exception. It was normal. Maybe it's the fact that I can see the grass for the first time in months. I'm in the Chicago suburbs. Maybe it's the fact that it's been 60 degrees the last couple of days. Whatever the case is, today was the most normal day I've seen in a really long time. And whether in the midst of a global pandemic or you're just going through a slump, I think it's really important that this one thing gets talked about, which is how much we miss normal. This morning I got up, I did my yoga, I drove my son to school, and then I drove into the office. I was met with a phone that was attached to the wall and just terrible overhead lighting, but it was the first time in a really long time that things felt normal. And I'm telling you this again because we will get through this and we're almost there. So keep on keeping on and put on pants and shoes.
To connect with Camille and to check out her original episode on sales success stories, just click over to dailysales.tips/787. Once you've done that, be sure to come back tomorrow for another great sales tip. Thanks for listening.